Hi guys, welcome back. So today I'll be reviewing Judy's palette and it's called It's Judy Time. You all probably know Judy. I mentioned about her in my favorites video. I'll link her channel in the description as well. She is a beauty blogger here on YouTube. So make sure you check out her channel and now let's get into the review. So this is what the packaging looks like. It's made out of reinforced cardboard. The quality is fairly good and the magnetic flap is quite secure. On the inside, there's a big mirror and right below that you'll find Judy's coat, which is natural is beautiful but makeup is glam. It comes with 12 gorgeous shades, most of which are neutrals, and there's a good combination of mattes, satins and shimmers. Judy made this palette in collaboration with BH Cosmetics, so if you want to buy it, you can buy it directly from their website, that is bhcosmetics.com, and yes, they do ship internationally. On the site, it retails for about $14.95, which is about 877 Indian rupees. But along with international shipping to India, it came up to $36.90, which is about 2,166 Indian rupees. It's kind of disappointing that we have to pay double the price of the palette for shipping. So now I'll take you through all the colors and swatch them for you. So this first color here is a creamy vanilla matte color. I really like this, especially for the inner corners and for the brow bone. The next one is a matte tan color and is one of my favorite transition colors. So this next one here is a beautiful pale gold color and it has a satin finish. This one here is a beautiful mauveish blush color and again this is another beautiful transition color. This next one is a dark chocolate brown color. This next one is a dark brown color but it has a satin finish. Moving on to the next row, these two here are my favorites. This one is a beautiful rose gold metallic color and the next one is a beautiful metallic bronze color. They almost look wet. This next one here looks burgundy in the pan but transfers as a shimmery black with tiny burgundy flecks. So moving on to the last three, this one is a beautiful sparkly lilac color and the one right next to it is a beautiful pixie blue color. And this last one is a beautiful shimmery royal blue color. So those were all the colors. The quality is really good and they last really well. I think Judy's done a great job at picking the shades as these colors go really well with most skin tones and can be used for creating a lot of different looks.
So that was my review on It's Judy Time palette. I hope you found it helpful. So if you've been following me on Twitter, then you probably know that I've bought two more palettes for you guys, but it hasn't reached me yet. So I won't be able to announce a giveaway right now, but whenever it does, I will. So make sure you subscribe and also follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. That's it for now, guys. I love you all so much. I'll be uploading a nail art video tomorrow. So make sure you come back for that. And that's it for now, guys. Bye-bye. So make sure you check her channel out.
Out, right.
Now let's get into the review. So if you've been following...
It wasn't good.
I'm finding this really funny. Okay.